Welcome to the EFD training. Today we are going to learn how to make sales on Incotex 181M for the customer who has TIN number, VRN number, client mobile and client name. For the one who have all details. First, we are beginning by switching the machine on. Switching the machine on, we just have to press VD mode button. We just have to press and hold. Now we are waiting for the machine to load. A small paper will be printed out of the machine, so we just have to remove it. Then the machine will display registration mode. This is the place where we can generate EFD receipt, or this is the place where we can make sales. Unlocking the registration mode, we just have to enter password 100,000. So we're beginning entering the password. We press 1, we press 00, it will be 100, we press 00, it will be 10,000, then we press single 0, it will be 100,000. After entering the password, we just have to press total. Then the machine will bring you option of choosing number 1 sales, number 2 purchase. Because today we are learning how to make sales, we just have to choose number 1. Selecting sales. Buyer's TIN option will be displayed. Over there, we just have to enter customer's TIN number. But there is dot in the zero, so we just have to remove dot by pressing dot on the machine. Dot and hash button. When it beeps, it means the dot is over. From there, we are beginning writing the customer's TIN. It contains 9 digits. After entering the customer's TIN, we are required to press PY1 button. The VRN number option will be displayed. Now from there, you are required to enter customer's VRN. VRN, it contains 8 digits and 1 letter. Now we are writing the digits first. The 8 digits are ready. Now, getting letter, we just have to press plus and C. Now the letters are there. For instance, letter A. So the VRN is complete. Then we just have to press total button. Total is acting as enter key. So the client mobile option will be displayed. Over there, we just have to enter customer's mobile number. For instance, 0714-335689. After entering the client mobile, we just have to press total button accepting and bringing you to the next option. Client name option will be displayed over there. Now over there, we just have to enter customer's name. We are writing as if you are writing the message from the button phone. For instance, A. If the letter is located at the same button, you just have to wait, choosing the next letter. To leave the space between two words, you just have to press 00, then limited. If the letter is wrong, we can cancel by using letter C, cancel. After writing the client name, we just have to press total. The machine will ask you save. Now, if we save the customer, it means next time when he will return to your business, When you enter his or her TIN number, if you press PY1, it will pick all his or her details. But if we won't save the customer, it means next time when he will come, we will feed again his or her details. Today, we are not going to save the customer. So, we are selecting C, because C, it means we are rejecting the customer. No. STL means yes, we are accepting saving the customer. So today we are going to choose C. We are not going to save the customer. Client set option will be displayed on the machine. Now from there, you are required to remove dot because it is the place where we can enter amount. So first we just have to press dot and hash button. When it beeps, it means the dot is over. Now we just have to enter amount, for instance 1 shilling. After entering the amount, we just have to press SH and PLU, specifying that amount we entered is the price. SH and PLU. Then we are required to enter PLU code. It means item codes. For instance, item number 1. After entering the item number, we just have to press PLU. Half receipt will be printed. Then we just have to confirm the transaction on the screen, on the screen and on the receipts. We can view the item and the price which we entered. Over here we can view customer's details. If the transaction is okay on both sides, then we just have to complete the sale by pressing total. Now the whole receipt will be printed out and it can be displayed as you can see. First part, it will print your details. Second part, it will print customer's details. Third part, the item which he came to purchase from you. Fourth part, payment terms. Fifth part, you can see the QR code. Thank you and welcome back.